हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर सेशन मॉड्यूल 5 लेक्चर 5 डिजिटल इमेज प्रोसेसिंग EC703A। संगीता रॉय, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट, नरुला इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी। कंटेंट, दिस इज द फिफ्थ मॉड्यूल and lecture 5, and new topic is started today, security in digital processing, importance of digital image security. Security in digital image processing. In present time, security is major concern while transmitting any message over a network. Network security is not sufficient as cyber crime is increasing. Therefore, other method is used for providing security. Security providing to image using image steganography and stitching is beneficial. AES algorithm is used to encrypt text message and embedded in a part of the image. The text message is difficult to find. Image is divided into parts and then sent to the receiver. This makes it difficult to get access to all the parts of the image at once. Therefore, it becomes highly difficult to the intruder to decode the document. Therefore, there is no limitation on the image format that can be used. The image can be gray or color, but the size of the message needed to be only 140 characters. In today's world, the use of e-commerce is on the hike, right from shopping for mobiles to buying cars, house, everywhere. These transactions are all done using private information like credit card number, password, etc. Internet users are growing up day by day. Therefore, the data transmission over the internet is under threat. Security must be provided to the data that is being sent over the network. As with emerging technology, the hacker also kept themselves updated with technology and ways to hack it. In order to provide security, there is only way to hide personal information from the hackers. Many techniques have been developed like digital watermarking, visual cryptography. A forensic watermark, also called a digital watermark, is a sequence of characters or code embedded in a digital document, image, video, or computer program to uniquely identify its original authorized user. Forensic watermarks can be repeated at a random location within the content to make them difficult to detect and remove. Visual cryptography is a special encrypted technique to hide information in images in such a way that it can be decrypted by human vision if the correct key image is used. The technique was proposed by Naur and Shamir in 1994. Visual cryptography uses two transparent images. One image contains random pixel and the other image contains the secret information. It is impossible to retrieve the secret information from one of the images. Both transparent images and layers are required to reveal the information. The above technique have been developed before image steganography. Researchers have been developed techniques that embedded data or another image within the image. There are various methods used for data hiding, like frequency domain, special domain, compression, data domain. In special domain, we deal with images as it is. The values of the pixels of the image changes with respect to scene. Whereas in frequency domain, we deal with the rate at which the pixel values are changing in special domain. In other words, image pixels in special domain are arranged in order to incorporate data to be embedded. Frequency domain data hiding. In this method, images are first transformed into frequency domain, then data is embedded in done by modifying the transformed coefficient of the frequency domain. Compressed domain data hiding. Since the data is transmitted over the network is always compressed form, this information is used in the embedded the data in compressed domain, where the compressed data coefficient are manipulated to embed the data. Cryptography provides security for messages transmitted over the network, whereas steganography provides both message and the communication parties. In this Image is broken into n parts. A person with access to all n shares could only be decrypt the image. So that is 70-80% efficient systems are there. More than this also provided. There are ransack parameters that can provide the efficiency. Now application of the proposed systems are financial service, banking service, defense, detective agencies, government sectors, everywhere. Digital images are widely communicated over the internet. The security of digital image is an essential and challenging task on the shared communication channel. Various techniques are used to secure the digital data, such as encryption, steganography, watermarking. There are the methods for security of digital image to achieve secured goals and confidentiality, integrity, and availability. Individually, these procedures are not quite sufficient for security of digital images. Examples, techniques are encryption, steganography, and watermarking. It comprises three keys. The original image has been encrypted using large secret key by rotating pixel bits to the right through XOR operation. For steganography, encrypted the image has been altered by least significant bits. Stereo image has been watermarked in the two domain, frequency domain and time domain, to ensure ownership. And there are a lot of methods are there. Nowadays, multimedia data has been moved expeditiously and broadly to the destination through the internet into various forms, such as audio, image, video, text, etc. In digital communication over the internet, everything is visible and accessible to the user. Therefore, security of information is a necessary and important task. There are three goals of network or information security, such as confidentiality, integrity, and availability. Network security is not sufficient for reliable communication of information like text, audio, video, and digital images. There are many techniques to secure image, like encryption, watermarking, digital watermarking, and so on. A hybrid security system also possible by fusion of encryption, steganography, and watermarking. These are the references, and this is all about today's, and we will meet soon.